Hello there, folks. It's Bobo the Vulture, and this is Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon. Last time, we pushed some boxes. This time, there will probably be fewer boxes that we have to push. But, we'll do it anyway. You guys, I forgot about you guys. You guys are cool, man. Bam! Come on, Death Manus, you got nothing. Oh, at that distance, you might have something. You know what this game needs? Familiars. Familiars to fly around and take out some of these annoying little floaty aroundy enemies that don't do very much. Oh no, poison! You know, one thing I forget about sometimes in Castlevania games. Oh yeah, I can just fall straight down here. No problem. Have a lot less to do now. There we go. Get it good and confused. That is one confused plant. I don't like the look on your face over there, Hornet. Be gone! Aha! After all that. There you go, knock it for a loop. 15, 15, 15, 7, 7, 7! Doesn't know what it's doing. Oh no, it's gonna attack. It's okay, folks. Gets off one attack every so often. I can deal with its deadly plant flingy aroundies. They really want me to have a dagger in here. I don't want one. I want my boomerang. Give me the boomerang. Good thing that those killer bees keep on getting stuck on my little aura or whatever you want to call it. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna come up here real quick and save the game. Well, you know, save, get back my health. One and the same. This time, yes. And then we're gonna head back out here. We're gonna bug out, ma'am. No, here we go. Gotta get a running start. Smud! There we go. Oh, wait. What's this? There's an extra room in here. Okay, let's do this properly. Oh, I didn't slide again. Although, hey, more mushrooms and more potions. Hey, there's actually stuff down here. This place is actually a land of interesting interest. You discover new little exciting secrets about Castlevania every day. That's what I like about Castlevania. No, 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 no. Get a running start. There you go. That's a boy. And then slide. And there's nothing up here, but nobody's perfect. And you slide here. Anything over there? No. What about over here? There's our MP max increase. Okay. And we just double jump our way back up to the top. Race to the top, folks. Race to the finish. Okay, and there is no more stuff to be had over there. Alright, let's push this box. Yeah, baby. That's another little room in Castle Dracula, nice and revealed. Pays to have your aura on, folks. There are a lot of places in this particular game that are hidden that way. Now then, where is the best place to run check out now? I could go back and try and fight those fishmen, although I didn't like the whole idea of being in the water and that being painful. I did get knocked around a good bit that way. Or, of course, could always go down to the library and the fiendish puzzles that are happening in that neck of the woods. Conundrum. You know what? I'll go down and see whether or not the area underwater, the water area over there is possible. Maybe something where I have to get an item, and the item is actually there. You know, that will enable me to breathe underwater. Or maybe that's really the only water bit that there is, and the rest of the level isn't even water at all. I basically just got killed very quickly, and I was like, no fair way. As I often do, as I appear to be doing right now with the library area. Let's save the game. There, good and saved. We're as good as saved. Oh, wait. That water itself actually hurts. Hey, frozen shade. Not especially hurt by this aura, but still the aura protecting me anyways. Arts max increase. Yeah. Okay, it is possible to... avoid the terrible poisons here. I don't like what's going on here. There certainly does seem to be a lot of this terrible water here. A lot of leaping for faith, as though... There we go. I'm clear of... Yeah, I kind of get the feeling I'm not supposed to be here. But, you know, I can be here. That's going to take literally years. Whoa! No! I'm drowning! Yeah, pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here in the blood waters of Dr. Z. Oh, Dr. Z, won't you love me? Okay. Again, with this whole thing of... Yep, okay, I'm dead. But I did explore a little more down here. Let's continue. Continue up here. I could go down and get that heart's max increase. That'd be about all I could do down there. Suppose I might as well while I'm in the neighborhood. But, yes, clearly they don't want me hanging around down there no more. Boy. Hey there, Ice Shade. How you doing? Yeah, Arts Max. I already did a dance for you, but this time it's for real, because I'm going to keep you. Yeah. Alright. Now, in order to make sure that I keep that promise... But a joint promise keepers. No, 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 folks. I'm going to, Oh, no! Breathe the ball of fire at me just as I was leaving. No, I'm going to immediately go back to someplace where it is safe, and I'm going to save the game. And I guess I've pretty much exhausted every option I can think of to avoid going back. But it's time to go. Time to go back to the library. That place of pain. That's right, folks. I just said the library was a place of pain. Take that, librarians. I don't care how hot you are. Oh, librarians. I was about to say I used to go out with a librarian, but then I remembered, nope! She had not actually finished school at the time, so I just went out with a library sciences major. Or a library sciences student. I guess library science isn't actually something that you get into, at least a lot of people don't. I don't know if there are undergraduate library science programs. But, you know, I appear to be rambling. When I say appear, it's an odd term for it, but yes, I'm rambling. It'll happen sometimes when you're playing a game like this. You just sort of go along, and that's what happens. Jeez, spears. Spears everywhere, and not a drop of drink. Boy, okay, hop back up here. And here's gonna be where the friggin' succubi are. Speaking of ex-girlfriends, am I right, folks? Ho ho ho! Demons, terrible, awful, and so on. Okay, but there you go. I was hoping that you had sort of pieced together that it was time for you to die, but I couldn't be sure. Oh wait, which way do I want to go here? I want to go down and over. Down and over, folks. Down and over. Over and down. Wait a minute. Over to the direct left of me here. I've probably already explored it. I'll go back and check it out later. Because, yeah. I'm just at this point delaying. I know, I gotta go fight. Gotta go fight in the... Gotta go fight in the library, there's nothing I can do about it. I really do wish I could sell these wristbands. I gotta pawn some of this stuff. Too much baggage! I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. Not even half the guys I know can carry this stuff. There we go. Push some stuff out of the way. That is the spirit. Fall down quickly. Alright, let's just make a run for it. This hippogriff was not providing us with anything cool before. Actually, wait a minute. Why don't I, instead of making a run for it... use my electric whip. Yeah, I like this idea. Or, okay, I can just use those on accident. Yeah, but I was actually thinking, I was saying sometime very, very long, many videos ago now, that I was having trouble with this GameCube controller. This GameCube controller, while a GameCube, you know, thing is... Okay, there we go. But I did a little bit of research into the topic to see whether or not I could figure out a good controller. And the thing that people tended to recommend was, well, there were two things. There was one that somebody that, I can't remember the name of the company, it might have been Maki now, I'm not really sure. The company, clearly, they hadn't sold, I don't think they'd ever sold them in the U.S., but they made a variety of GameCube controller that was clearly designed around the idea of using it. It was shaped like a Super Nintendo controller, it just had the, like, GameCube buttons set up in a sort of GameCube-ish way. But they didn't make very many of them. They were sold them in the U.S. Several hundred dollars. So apparently what I actually need to do in order to play Game Boy Advance games is to buy a Game Boy Advance and the Game Boy, or the GameCube adapter for the Game Boy Advance, plug the Game Boy Advance into the GameCube, and play the Game Boy Advance games on the GameCube using a Game Boy Advance. Let you wrap your head around that, folks. You may need an entire day, so I'm going to cut the video here. When we come back next time, we're finally going to get back to that place that I've been dreading for so long. This friggin' land with the friggin' knights and the friggin' block-pushing stuff. The block-pushing doesn't really bother me. It's the enemies that are around as I'm trying to push the blocks. Anyhow, this is Bobo the Vulture. This is Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon, and I thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye now.